somebody scream this loud before? That. Thank you. But I've never heard Felix scream so much. I want you hyped up.
Because of you guys!
I also need to show you our new stage, the banter. Did you like it?
I believe that we can overcome these things and those hardships will pass like the wind.
Just like Tony said, it's because we always think about you guys. We put a lot of effort into our performances, not only our performances, but our music as well. And just to know that you guys always listen to our music, we just want to say thank you. We always listen to a lot of your words, and you guys always say that our music always helps you guys throughout your lives, right? But thank you. But just the fact that you guys at least listen to our songs, we're just really, really grateful. And we hope from now as well, we hope you guys can get a lot of strength from our music as well. So. One quick thing, there's a reason why we call it Stray Kids, right? I mean, of course, we are, lost children. not just that, but we have a very special motto, and it's called Stray Kids Everywhere.
All around the world!
Yes, you're doing a good job, thank you. But it doesn't mean that, Stray Kids, as in us, will be everywhere around the world. No, that's not what the original meaning was. When we wrote the lyrics for that in District 9, we meant everyone. We meant every one of you guys. Everyone who's astray, everyone who's on the other side, everyone who's lost. That's why we always say with proud, Stray Kids Everywhere. Before we move on, unfortunately, we might have to say our goodbyes. Already? What?
We
have a lot of stages left, so we hope that, while we do those stages as well, you guys can have so much fun. I just realized that there were seats. Before we move on, I'm going to say final goodbyes. Before we do that, we hope you guys have a good time as well. Everyone make sure to tie your shoelaces twice!